And here we go, baby.
They move to the center of the ring, feeling each other out.
You gotta remember something. Monroe's a 40-1 underdog going up against the Iceman, a great champion. Monroe swings and misses. Iceman counters with a hard right hand to the head.
That's it, baby. Come on.
Hit that big motherfucker.
Monroe's backpedaling, circling. Doesn't look like he's too willing to trade punches with the Iceman.
Watch it, Monroe. Watch it now, baby.
No. Looking for a way to get to Monroe. Now he's taunting him. He's taunting Monroe. He's taunting him. Monroe swings him as the Iceman hits him with a hard right in the left to Monroe's head.
You ain't hurt him. You ain't hurt him.
Monroe misses and Iceman tags him with a hard left hand and Monroe's going backwards, baby. The Iceman taunting him on.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Get
him. Get in his face.
Monroe lands an overhand right. Now a combination. Monroe's getting himself into this fight. The Iceman comes with a hard right to the face. Another right to the head.
Monroe is fast, but the Iceman is much stronger. They hook up again. Right hand, left, right, right, and boom, the Iceman drives Monroe back.
Make him bleed, man, make him bleed.
Bookman through the combination, left, right, overhead right. Monroe misses, the Iceman comes back with a right left to the head. Fighting at an incredible pace. Can you believe it? Nice overhand right by Monroe. Iceman's not hurt, but he ties Monroe up in a clinch.
Oh, shit, baby. Go get him.
Hard right hand.
Yeah, another one.
Monroe swings and misses, and the Iceman keeps hurting him with an overhand right.
Combination, right left. Big left hook.
A right and a left to the stomach. Another left. Oh, an uppercut. And Monroe is down.
60 seconds.
And we now know why he's the heavyweight champion of the world.
Shit. Huh?
And Monroe is up. Looks like he will continue. The Iceman straight ahead, locomotive style, may be a little too much for Monroe. He's okay. Never had to face anything like this.
Fuck! Come on, man.
The Iceman's in his corner, a mighty confident man. Monroe's trademark of occasionally switching to a southpaw left-hand style ain't working so far, baby.
10 seconds, right into the line.
Get him, bro.
Right into the line. Round two!
And here we go, baby. Despite the knockdown, Monroe looks like he's pulled himself back together. The Iceman misses, and Monroe lands an overhand right.
Another right to the head. Monroe misses and pays for it dearly to the body, and he reels back from the punishment given to him by the Iceman. Another hard right to the left, and Monroe is on his heels. He's up against the fence. The Iceman is going towards the body, a left to the body, and he's got the little good for Sweetwater's own favorite son. The Iceman's all over. He's tearing Monroe up. Oh, another right to the head. That sends Monroe down, and he's dizzy as a motherfucker. He's talking shit, baby. He's talking shit. Who the hell do you think he's talking? I know he ain't talking to me. He's talking to y'all.